Hi and welcome back. So in the last video you saw how we can just take this link and put it in any HTML so that your visitors will be able to go to where this form is on Getresponse and sign up. So if I click, this form will work. They just put in their details and sign up and it will go to your contacts. We also saw how we can do the same thing on WordPress. So this is on WordPress and we just added a link, and if you click on it, it will also take you to this form on Getresponse where people can sign up. Now in this video, what we want to do, we want to see how we can embed that form on a web page. So in this case, I'll just Control A, Control C and copy this code. Then I come back here. So the first place I want to put it, let's say that I want to put it inside here. So let's say you're running maybe Squarespace, or you're running a plain HTML website, or you're running something else that is not WordPress. What you can do, you'll just take this code and you will copy it. So let's say we want to add our form somewhere up here. So I'll just come back to the code and I will paste in that script. So let me paste it in here. And once I do that, and then I save, the script is going to load the Getresponse form. And then I come here and I reload, give it a moment, and you'll see that it's loading our form here. So I haven't used any styles for it, but I can put this inside of a div so that it is positioned this side. But that is beyond the scope of this tutorial. And right now what you want to do is just add the form. So once you do this, subscribers will be able to sign up. So you can see how easy it is. You'll just come here, copy the JavaScript code, and then paste it. Let's come to WordPress. And now in WordPress, what I want to do is, if you want to add code in WordPress, you need to add it via the text, not on visual. Click on text, and then let me put it here, and then update. So if I clear my cache, and then I come back here, and then I reload, you'll see our form will be loaded here. So just give it a moment. You'll see our form gets loaded here. So you can see that you can add your form very easily just by copying the JavaScript code in here into your page. So when you're copying it into the page, make sure that you copy it into the text area and not the visual area. So I know you're probably wondering, how do I add it to my widgets? So if you want to add it to the widgets, I do intend to do an example of that in a couple of videos with other forms. If you're feeling impatient, what you can do, you can just drag a text widget, and then inside of that text widget, copy this and then save, and your form will be displayed on the widget area of your choice. So another thing, right now I'm using Getresponse free trial. So after 30 days, all of this will probably not work anymore. So if you come to this page and this is not working, it is because I use MailChimp. So I don't intend to upgrade my account. I use MailChimp. And therefore, if you come here and you find that this form is not working anymore, it is because my account was not upgraded. But for you, if you want to upgrade your Getresponse, go ahead and do that, because Getresponse is very useful. It's really good for email marketing. And if you want to upgrade yours, you can go ahead and upgrade it. So as I said, you're going to get this HTML file, and the link for that is here. I'm going to put it there so that if you need to copy any code, you can just copy it straight from here, especially for the one with the link. If you just want to add a link here, in fact, let me comment this. Let me say the link for Getresponse form, then we comment that. So if you get that, you'll just know that this is where the code for that is. So you can take this code and use it for your own purposes. As I said, you can add this code anywhere, whether it's on Squarespace, even if you're using Drupal, if you're using plain HTML, it doesn't matter. Just add the link to your form and people will be able to click on it and sign up. So just a recap of this video. We have seen how you can embed this form on WordPress. You'll just come to your WordPress page where you want to add it, click on text, and in the location where you want to put it, just paste in the script that you got from here. And if you want to add it to a text widget, just drag a text widget to the widget area that you want, and then paste in this, save, and your form is going to appear on your widget. But I'm going to do that in future. Right now, this form is a little bit wide, and that is why I don't want to put it on a widget. So in the next video, let's continue on with forms and let's see which other type of form we can create. So I will see you in the next video.